Well, new at 5, one of the city's first African-American television reporters, Bill Rouselle, has died. He was 77. Rouselle was a giant in the local media and political circles. He started his career in news back in 1968 before leaving to work in city government. He went on to form Bright Moments Ad Agency while also managing several successful political campaigns, including Mayor LaToya Cantrell's. He is survived by his wife, 6 children, and 7 grandchildren.